everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this delicious hearty breakfast, which is one of my husband's favorites, using Nathan's hot dogs and also the handy dandy air fryer. So if you want to see how I make this, then keep on watching. First up, what you want to do is go ahead and dice about a quarter cup of onions and also a quarter cup of tomatoes. And you want to also go ahead and season it with some salt and some pepper to give it some taste. Next up, we are going to be using Nathan's original smoked sausage, which is made with premium cuts of pork and beef. This is actually one of my husband's favorite hot dogs to eat. Okay, now for the handy dandy air fryer. If you do not have one, I would definitely advise investing in one. It's actually awesome. Here, we cooked up the hot dogs right now, and if you look closer, the skin of the hot dog is very crisp. So, delicious way of cooking the hot dogs, and it's just nice and juicy on the inside as well. The temperature is at 360, and I cooked it for about, I think, 6 to 10 minutes. Next up, on a skillet, on a nonstick, preferably skillet, you want to go ahead and heat up about a tablespoon of olive oil on medium to high heat, because you're going to go ahead and be placing your eggs. So in order to cook eggs, what I find is helpful is to make sure that it's cooked all the way through. I added some water on top of the lid and went ahead and covered it. Next up is making the rice. We had rice cooked the night before, so what I went ahead and did was use a damp paper towel just right on top, because then it's able to really add more moisture and make the rice very moist and delicious. And then I went through with the fork just to make sure the rice was hot and warm and it was ready to go. Next up, using Williams-Sonoma's ramekins, I went ahead and I wanted to be fancy today, so I went ahead and used one of the small ramekins from Williams-Sonoma to kind of shape the rice so it looked really nice on the plate for my husband for breakfast. You want to go ahead and just kind of shake that out, and then it forms like this nice little mold that you see right here. Go ahead and place your egg on top. As you can see that it's pretty much thoroughly cooked all the way through, and then you want to go ahead and season with pepper. So the last thing to do is basically you want to go ahead and add the hot dogs from the air fryer. I actually kept it in the air fryer so it's still nice and hot and warm. It looks absolutely delicious. You want to go ahead and place those on the plate right next to the rice. And as you can see, if you look really closely, the skin is just oozing and it's nice and crisp and delicious. Next, what you want to do is go ahead and place your veggies, which is your onions and your tomatoes. And there you go, you have the perfect little dish. You've got your onions and tomatoes, your egg on top of your rice, your delicious Nathan's hot dogs, and you're ready to enjoy. There my husband is, just enjoying all of the goodies he has there, taking his first bite. And what meal won't be complete without his coffee for breakfast? So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.